some injury news. David Njoku, high ankle sprain. Won't require surgery, but he is expected to be sidelined 2 to 5 weeks. That's from Adam Schefter. Also, Denzel Ward still in concussion protocol. Jacob Phillips suffered a pectoral injury, likely season-ending. Pharaoh Brown in concussion protocol.